So the village of Alanson has been working really hard for the last few years to fully develop the Sanctuary Island Park here in downtown along the Riverway system. And what they're hoping to accomplish is to bring another community amenity to this park.
A lot of people transit from lake to lake to lake to lake, but they don't necessarily stop at Alanson. So if we make room for people to stop, we have a museum in town, we have a library, we have a swinging bridge, we have a locking system here on the river, and a lot of people travel this. And so the nice thing is people can stop here, tie up, have a picnic, there's grills, there's seats, they can go to the island. It's just a real popular thing that they can use during the summer.
So it'll be a boathouse that'll have public restrooms, the only public restrooms along the inland waterway system. And it'll also house a replica of the SS Toppenby, which is an old steamer ship that operated here at the turn of the century. And it's going to provide free educational tours for children and residents and visitors to the area.
We hope that the kids will come down and walk out and go around and see which way the river runs and stuff. We had several classes here that come down and that live in town all their life, and they didn't know which way the river run.
This project is about a $100,000 project, and the Alanson Improvement Group and other various donors from around the area have already chipped in a lot to make this become a reality. But what we really need is help from the community to make the last little part of our goal. So we're looking to raise about $18,000, and if we're successful in doing that by the Alanson River Fest, MEDC, the Michigan Economic Development Corporation, will help us out by providing the other $18,000 needed to finish up this project.
This community has an amazing amount of history that I'm still learning about, and the inland waterway is just full of all sorts of past treasures and great things to know, and so we should be sharing this with everyone to not take for granted this beautiful area that we live in every day.